Hello, today we are going to show you how to make an electric bike from an electric and an ordinary bike. First, we're going to remove the pedal crank arm. You need to use this crank remover to remove the pedals. And now the pedal is removed. We welded a bolt there so we can attach the cordless trim here. Now we're going to remove the bike leg. We're using the front brake as a gas handle for the cordless drill.